want to thank you all so much for the love and support you guys are doing and growing the channel. And so to have an appreciation for all that you do, I want to let you know that the music tier on my Patreon is now free. What is up, you guys? It's your girl London, back for another reaction. It's been I don't think I've ever filmed in the morning, but sis dropped a music video in the morning, so I'm here. I might as well, let's go ahead and get into it. Riri, what do you have for us, honey? Because yeah, I'm low-key not ready.
Oh yeah, real exclusive.
Oh, this is how the trailer started. So this was for the Maze music video.
Typical Ari.
You know, I think I liked it better when her ponytail was a few centimeters higher.
Right.
And I mean, who cares? She's happy. I don't want happy. I want Ari.
I don't want happy. I want Ari. I can't.
I miss the old Ari. You know, the singer.
Yeah, that's the singer. I hear she's starting her own artisanal hummus line next.
So, are these the critics? Like, the other ones are the fans, and these are the critics?
Oh my god, did she really do that?
Well, I read it on the internet, so it must be true.
Well, it must be.
These are just people who don't even know her. Not they coming in intervals. Like, people come in, some come out. What are we doing, Ari? Not her being made of clay. Not the crossed arms. Okay, get into it, y'all. Yes. The way she just came. I miss her. I miss her so much. Good. She is so serious right now. Ooh. So since last night, I watched other reactors and they said that this was a place on Madonna's Vogue. Come on, Vogue. Let your body. And it's giving very much Madonna now with the way she's dancing is giving. I'm trying to see if her normal choreographers are there. They're usually always in the video. Maybe they're not in the video. Maybe they just choreographed it. The 20s. Yes, come on. This is giving very musical. This is giving very Broadway. Which she is doing the Broadway movie to Wicked. It's giving very jazz affair. What is it? Swag affair. Just like very, yeah, I know what I'm trying to say. It's very jazzy. Not the. So, like, it feels weird seeing her after all this time. Like, the all blonde hair with the all blonde eyebrows. Like, what are, like, look at this. Look at this. Like, what? This doesn't even feel like Ari, but it is. It's just another version of her. Yes, this is so jazzy. I love it. Spin. Ballerina core. Yes, not her beating them up. Hey, my tongue is sacred. I speak upon what I like. Ooh. Your energy is yours and mine is mine. Not her cleansing, is that, I think that's cleansing their aura. And then she's gonna turn right back to stone. Yes. Not the whistling, I can't. I feel like her going back to stone is like her going back into hiding. Like she came out, said what she had to say, and she going back into hiding. Look, and need some new critics. Yes, I'm here for that. Y'all, that was a good video. That was a good video. Yes, like she just sashayed everywhere she had to go. Like it was so Ari coded, but it was very much new Ari. It was very much Jazzy, very ballerina. Just her telling everybody off, like, y'all come in here, say what y'all want to say, and I'm finna change y'all minds. Y'all finna be on my team. She's like, I'm cleansing all of your bad vibes. She said, basically that's what she said to all the people who was like hating on her. She was like, y'all were talking about me. I'm finna drop this song and cleanse you of all your bad vibes and get it out of here. And that's what she did. So I'm here for it. Y'all let me know what y'all think down below. Cause I'm here for the vibes. Say it with your chest. And okay, I'm gonna get out of here, but I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you so much for watching, you guys. I hope you guys loved this video, whatever it is that you're watching. Please be sure to support the channel. Your support means everything to me. Again, I have a Patreon that's linked down below. Music reactions are free, but you can also get movies and TV show reactions. I want to say I appreciate you, love you. Please be sure to likes help, comment. Down below, let me know what you want. I want to hear from you. I want to hear what you guys want me to react to, your thoughts, like it helps. And subscribe. We are on a road to 1k. We're on a road to 1,000 subscribers. I cannot wait. It's gonna be wonderful. Thank you guys so much for all that you do, and I love you, appreciate you, and I'll see you in the next video.